You know what's kind of funny? Just seeing you standing there, alone, with your apron. You remind me of a girl I once knew. God, I know she's well in middle age. She's probably 41 or 42.
Thank you.
What? Oh God, no, 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 she was a waitress at a shop I used to frequent quite a lot. Nice teeth and small hands, and she snuck me goodies I couldn't afford then. She was sweet to me, reminds me of you.
Well, no one really noticed it that way. Well,
somebody did, right? Because the baby. And never mind. She made the pies fresh every day, like you, I guess. But I must say, if pies were books, hers would be Shakespeare's letters. You remind me of her, but better. It only takes a taste when it's something special. It only takes a taste when you know it's good. Sometimes one bite is more than enough. Know you want more of the thing you just gotta taste of.
That reminds me of a thing we would say. Me and my mama in the kitchen when we bake. She'd say, Jen, you can tell the whole story with the taste.
Yeah, no, that's exactly what I mean. I swear that as those flavors mixed and melted, I could hear the siren sing. It was truly something special. One taste, and I want the whole thing. I must say, it felt like I was carried away. Intoxicated, made me escape the room I was in. I can't help but wonder how your hands must have felt, creating such a masterful thing.
Just one bite caused all that wondering.
It only takes a taste.
It only takes a taste when you know it's good.